Continue Like Madness. Oh, Madly Like, something like that. let's see what this dude has in his hand. In his deck, sorry. And, voila! Set Masterwork. This means it's a singleton monk. Let's see. Ooh, Madness Beckons. Let's see what we'll get. it's going Madness. Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? Let's see. Ooh, Apothecary. But, let's hope this works. Sorry, mate. Sorry. Okay, this is pure random. Random. Long live RNG. Praise be my lord. Well, what were the odds for my opponent to actually have the siege in his hand? Well, at least we did something good. Even if we lose, at least we've had our fun. It rarely happens. How do we destroy that one? That's going to be a big problem. Here's the answer. Here is the answer, and Apothecary gives us... excellent. It's a purple support. We're kind of missing out on purple. We have green. Let's see what Bowser Tinkering gives us. Oh boy, I haven't had this much fun in ages. Oh damn. Let's see what... Oh, that's good. That's a snake in the wrong lane. Okay, bye-bye. We can still lose. Don't have what we need. And we don't need what we have. It's the cycle of doom. It is a madness deck, after all. So what happens here, it makes no absolutely damn sense. Let's go with Elixir on the spiky wall. That will prevent its death from that sweet attack creature. We'll have to trade in with both. Alas, here comes another strike. Ah, oh, you didn't target. Face, he went. I guess he held the grudge. He held the grudge on that card. Let's activate both Gates of Madness. I mean, what could possibly go wrong? I only 18 HP left. My opponent is around 50. And I draw Captain Man. A shield, I might say. Madness can only be measured in cheese.